ng Michelle ka ng si Rosie Romel.
That is wrong.